just a few centuries ago, this desert canyon was the site of periodic lakes that were fed by the Colorado River, which flowed out to the Gulf around Baja California. And since that time, the Colorado River has been mercilessly brutalized and dammed, and the water never reaches the sea. But here, the Kawiya Indians used to be able to fish, and there is ancient evidence, not ancient, just historic evidence, of stone traps that they made to catch the fish right here.